So this is a quick little warm-up you can do, a little dynamic flexibility, mobility. Add a little bit of weight, do it for many reps, and now you have almost a conditioning workout that you can do before your water polo or temperature. Do it just a few times, like 5 reps per exercise, a couple times through. It's a nice, really good warm-up for your lower body, your hips.